Hello YouTube, you can see where I am today. I'm in the low spec version of 1867, and today I want to show you something that is completely new, but you will never see it yet. This new feature is designed to kick in after 1 minute and 10 seconds. And so I'll just run around the streets for the next few moments until the new feature kicks in. And what the new feature is a new GUI. It will appear somewhere down here on the screen, so keep your eyes peeled for this part of the screen. It's the badge recorder GUI. Oh, look! Look what's happened. Just on my screen there has appeared a new GUI. So the next time you are in the low spec version of 1867, just wait a few seconds and you will see a new icon appear on your screen. Click and the GUI will appear on screen, and this will tell you how many badges you have collected. And as you can see, I have been really, really busy. Look at that! I have got loads and loads of badges, except for one. There's a badge just here, which I have not yet got. So, if you want to go out badge hunting around the 1867 game, why not use this new GUI to help you work out how many badges you have and how many there are left to find? Now, the percentage shows you the percentage that you have got. And just to warn you, there are about 130 badges. And so, every time you get a badge, your percentage will rise by a bit less than 1%. And because of rounding errors, it means that sometimes you may get a badge and you will see your badge total rise. Oh, thunder! Umbrella time! And because of rounding errors, sometimes you might get a badge and the percentage might stay the same, because this percentage is just a rough indicator of how many badges you have got. Anyway, those of you who are good at mathematics will understand what I am trying to say. So, why not come around the low spec version of 1867 and see how many badges you can find. And if you forget, just look at the GUI by clicking on this button on the lower right hand corner, and you can see which badges you have and which badges you have yet to get. Right, I'm off to find this last badge. And so, as I go hunting, I'll just say to you lot, goodbye, YouTube, and see you around. Don't forget, subscribe to this channel for more news and updates from the world of 1867.